Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This video is all about either to select the Excel paper or either to select the BT paper. Which student need to select which paper, or by selecting which paper, there is a highest chances for me to qualify. So I had made this video my personal opinion and I had given for both examination friends. So this video will be really helpful. If you are a BTech biotechnology candidate, then my personal suggestion is that you should write your GATE BT paper alone. First reason is that it will be easy for you, and the next reason is that it will be helping you to pursue a career in biotechnology. It will be helping for you either to do your M.Tech biotechnology program as well as PhD in biotechnology program. Okay, whereas if a B.Tech biotechnology student has opting Excel paper, means he or she might be facing few difficulty once he had choosing his higher career in research. Okay, next is with respect to MSc biotechnology student or BSc biotechnology student friends, you can either select biotechnology or paper, or you can select life sciences paper. If you have selected life sciences paper, you need to select more, you need to cover up more concept, as well as you need to compete with a large number of people. If you had seen total number of candidate who wrote the BTech paper, it is 13,994, which is most commonly 14,000, whereas if you take life sciences paper, it is more. BT paper only 14,000 has actually wrote the BT paper, whereas Excel paper nearly 30,000 candidate are writing. You need to compete with more people if you had selected Excel paper. Next, with respect to this particular syllabus and all, so both the thing will not have a same syllabus friends. It is completely a different syllabus only, but my personal suggestion is that it depends upon the dedication towards you. The main reason why the student are not opting biotechnology paper means more problematic sums are coming, but problem sums will be coming from this particular industrial biotechnology unit alone, this particular bioprocess engineering alone friends, units alone the question will be asked, whereas rest of the question will be a direct question which needs a little thing only friends. Okay, you can either simply leave this unit because from this unit only questions are been asking, or else you can work out the problem. If you had put 100% hard work means you can definitely clear this GATE examination, that is GATE biotech paper, if you are a BSc biotechnology graduate or MSc biotechnology graduate. Next thing is with respect to life sciences, that is if you are having your degree in zoology, MSc or BSc botany, microbiology, biochemistry, genetic or genomics, or rest of the subject, because from GATE they didn't provide any eligibility criteria or any educational course to select for GATE Excel or GATE BT friends. Okay, so if you are having degree in zoology, botany, microbiology, biochemistry, genetics, means you should select GATE Excel only. It only will be easy for you. Only MSc biotechnology and BSc biotechnology has a choice of selecting either the Excel paper or the BT paper friends. Okay, next thing, for Excel paper, for botany zoology candidate, you should select Excel paper. Selecting Excel paper alone will be easy for you. Only thing, instead of 100% preparation, you need to add up a little more preparation if you want to qualify GATE examination, and as well as if you want to get All India rank, means you need to put more number of preparation. And with the self-study itself, you can able to easily clear GATE life sciences paper, whereas if a student is going for selecting GATE BT paper, means either she might be a biotechnology MSc graduate, or she might be a zoology, or whatever it may be. If a student is selecting biotechnology GSA paper, means only with the self-help they cannot able to clear them. Only with the self-help they need to get help from either from their senior or from social media platform which are providing the immense note as well as helplines. Okay, so this is what the thing friends. So if you are a life sciences, that is zoology, botany, means you should select this Excel paper friendly friends. Okay, so please don't simply believe biotechnology paper consists of many problem, but all the problem will be from a repeated only friends. Only thing, you need to understand and then work out them, and as well as you need for preparing for biotechnology, you have to have 6 months of the preparation time, whereas for preparing for GATE life sciences, you can simply complete your preparation within 2 months itself. So that's based on my knowledge. So my personal opinion, I have shared. So I had given for both Excel as well as biotechnology, but I couldn't able to clear GATE under Excel paper. I can clear only under BT paper since I have my MSc degree in biotechnology, friends. So please have that particular thing in a clear mind. BTech biotechnology means select GATE biotechnology paper. If you are having your MSc in zoology, botany, or biochemistry or microbiology, means select Excel as a paper. Whereas if you are having your BSc, MSc degree in biotechnology, means you can either select GATE Excel or GATE BT. Okay, so thank you, friends. Our next important update. Okay, thank you, friends. Thanks for watching this video.